least 109 American troops have been killed in Iraq.
Should say Iran's police and National Guard.
Yeah, buddy. Woo.
Okay.